At 11:30, students and staff are now back in the classroom at Shamrock Gardens Elementary School. The all clear has been given after police investigated an overnight break-in. An alarm went off at the school around midnight. The school delayed its start time this morning as police search for a possible suspect. Students who take the bus were held at Garinger High School until the campus was deemed safe.